Alrighty, so with that, we're gonna start our hour with Naruto Clash of Ninja 2. Let's do this. We're gonna go through the single player mode. Oh, that's not the single player mode I wanted. I wanted to go through story. No, where's the story mode? There it is. We're gonna go through the story mode and then we'll just do other stuff. Ooh, English dub. I love the English dub, dude. Get out of here. The English dub's great. Can't stand the English voices. I don't know if there's a Japanese voice option. I can check, but I honestly don't think there is. But I don't know. I got used to the... Oh, how do I kick? Okay, that's grab. Is it B? Oh, it is B. Okay. Can I get into... I can't get into options. I'll have to check. Never. I probably won't check. Pretty sure I have to do, two matches, so I'm gonna save my special here. Round two. Fight. It's so weird because this game's so limited. I can't do all the cool stuff that I normally do in like burst limit stuff like that. The start of this combo, I know, right? It's probably the only combo I'm going to be using because I don't know how to combo in this game. I think there's a combo list actually, so I could check. Going down apparently. Oh, it's Sasuke. Okay. Combo list. B B B B B B B or B B B B B A or B A A A A or B A A B B B B B or B A A B B B B A or B A B B or B A B A or oh, we're starting to get directional, guys. Right, BB. Believe it count to. Oh god. Rip. What was it? Three? Or no, I think it was... Nice, okay. So it's one, one, two, three, and then a bunch of punches. Rip. The story is so accurate, I know, right? This story is perfect. All this story that I'm skipping. So what was it? B, B, A, or no, it's B and then some A's. B, A, and then a bunch of B's. There we go. Getting better and better every day, guys. Believe it count three. I didn't hear him say believe it. I wasn't paying attention. Prepare yourself, guys. Oh, right. I think we're battling Sakura because we beat up Sasuke and she got really pissed about it. Of course, you know, Sakura's terrible at everything, so... Oh, rip. I say that as I just get destroyed. This is gonna be fun. So this clearly ain't following the story, right? It's kind of following the story. Just hasn't gotten there yet. I mean, I have to go beat Zabuza, and then it goes into, like, the Chunin exams and stuff. But it starts from, like, the beginning up to the end of the Chunin exams. Kind of, actually. I think it only goes into, like... It doesn't even do the full Chunin exams. Because Orochimaru's there, but I don't think it goes past... Hey, look, Hinata's just chilling in the background. Hi, Hinata. How's it going? Rip. Kakashi! So, three people versus one person was a new thing that got introduced in Class of Ninja 2. You can have team fights, and you can have more than one person fighting, which is pretty cool. Sasuke, you noob. None of us can hit him. What is going on? There we go. Rip. We missed. Rip Kakashi. We aren't even doing that much damage. It takes so long because he does nothing but guard. Believe it, count four. Every time I use my special, you're going to hear that. So we'll see how many times I actually use my special then, I guess. There we go. Just one more long, long fight with Kakashi. So it's punch 1-2 and then punches. Rip! I just got dominated. Ripped. I forgot I could counter with that. He'd have to actually be attacking me, though. Oh, I did it! I got the counter! Oh, boy. Oh, rip, dude. Stop blocking! Oh, the timer's gonna run out. I don't know how this works. Yeah, we got him with 2 seconds left. Only played the Naruto Storm series. I like them a lot despite them being basic in terms of gameplay. Yeah, the original Clash of Ninja game, Ninja games are pretty basic. It's like, it's 3D plane fighting, like normal stuff. But, like, when they got into, like, Ultimate Ninja Storm and stuff like that, which I have on the PS3, so eventually we'll get to that. I think it got a lot better, because you can do better combos and stuff, and for a little while there, I got really, really good at that game, because I was playing it a lot. And also, when we get to that, Popo, I'm sure you'll enjoy it, because I have all, like, the swimsuit outfits and stuff. So I'm sure you'll enjoy that stream. Just have to make sure you're around for it. Oh, mask came off. Oh, Sasuke got her! Or him, shit. Aku's a dude. Ultimate Ninja Storm is fun, yeah. Yeah, Ultimate Ninja Storm is fun. But yeah, Aku definitely a dude. Even though he looks like a chick. That's my own fault. He's a cute dude. Rip! Oh, I keep missing, dude. Why can't I do this? Yeah, shuriken to the side. Yeah, super basic. It is fun, though. It is fun. The same with Clash of Ninja. It's like two buttons, pretty much, and directional input, but but I like it. It's fun. Do we get to fight Zabuza now? Yeah? Zabuza? Oh, no. Oh, I'm Ninetales. Sweet. Okay. Is there someone who's precious to you guys? Just wondering, you know? Get dunked, Haku. You ain't got shit on me now. the power of Kyuubi flows in my body. Love ultimate jutsus? Yeah, for sure. I agree with that. This combo, though, I know. Combos are great. Smithers is pretty precious to you? Alright, I'll keep that in mind.
Hey, are you okay, Sasuke?
Rip Sasuke. Sasuke's dead. He's not gonna be okay, ever. Okay, this is bull. I don't remember Sasuke or Sakura, for that matter. Especially Sakura. I mean, there was a time that they all fought Zabuza, but it definitely wasn't on the bridge. Hey, I got him! There we go. No, I don't have Storm 4 yet. I'm waiting for the price to go down a bit before I pick it up, and I'm gonna wait until all the DLC and stuff comes out, because with 3, they made Full Burst, which included all the DLC and everything. So I'm just gonna wait until they do that, and then I'll pick up 4. Oh, Sakura got the last punch. What a pro. Wasn't Kakashi the main fighter while Naruto and Sasuke fought Haku? Yeah, that is exactly what happens. Should probably actually pay attention, but seeing as Sasuke seems to be doing okay over there. Alright. Yeah, they seem to have done an okay job. It's going okay. Rip. Headbutt! That was not a headbutt. Got him. I'll pick it up too then. I'll play online, assuming you want to. Yeah, yeah. Whenever I get 4, we can play for sure. Do you have 3 on the PS3, Popo? I believe it counts at 8. You think I could submit this as a speedrun for story mode? I think I could. Oh. Kakashi has shit tier combos. Hold on, I know what Kakashi's combos are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay, we're gonna go with that one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Oh, rip. That was not 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Oh, cool, okay, nice. Oh, get dunked. Don't see why not. It's gonna be a terrible time, but hey. One, two, three, four, one, two. I wasn't close enough, no. Dang, dude. I'd have to actually retime it, though. I mean, I could do it from when I started story mode off of my timer down there, but... You know. What? Oh. Done. It's all done. We're back in Konoha now. World record's 22 minutes, 27 seconds. Really?
Over here.
Rip, didn't even kill him. You ain't got shit on me, Lee.
Other than Sasuke, I did not think there was any other ninja that was so powerful.
Yeah, we're powerful, guys. We're so good. So I'm pretty sure Naruto got his ass kicked by Lee in the anime, so... Oh, do I get to be Sasuke now? Sweet. Don't know Sasuke's combos either. Just gonna press B. B spam. Yeah, wrecked Lee. Oh, God. Ah, rip.
Over here. Lee whirlwind.
What are your combos, Sasuke? Oh, lots of bees. Wow, that block though. Oh, rip dude, he keeps moving back and I don't hit him. Just gonna burn you to death, get out of here. Sasuke OP. Rock Lee fight with Gaara is one of favorites in the anime. Yeah, that's a really good fight. Sasuke OP like Mass Ban in Storm Generations. Oh, we're in the forest. It's Orochimaru. Okay. Orochimaru. Ah, I have to play as Sasuke. Gross. I want to play as Naruto. It's not over. Wow, this guarding, seriously? Orochimaru is the most OP character in this game, by the way. He's really cheap. But he's also, like, impossible to unlock, so, you know. Oh no, he still hit him! Overkill. Oh, it didn't go through the whole thing. Usually it does. Interesting. Maybe it's because it wasn't me who did it. I don't know. Rip. Sasuke's special move is terrible. I'm gonna die, dude. I have, like, no health. So seeing as I'm pretty sure they can keep fighting and hopefully win, I think I should be okay. Rip, he jumped over me. Believe it, count 9. God damn it, Orochimaru. Oh, Naruto got him for me, okay? Boring story stuff. Oboro! We get to verse Oboro, guys. This is the only part in the game that isn't, like, strict fighting. You actually get to, you know, move and do things. It's actually pretty cool. I don't know how to switch which person I'm targeted to, though. Rip. like, we can get, like, stuff. Like, health items and stuff, and we have to actually move forward. It's really weird. Because it's not just, like, standard fighting, right? I don't know how to switch targets! Oh, like that. Okay, gotcha. It's the Z button. Get wrecked, Aboro. So many Aboros. I'm not sure if I have Aboro mode unlocked. I think I do. Basically, you're in like an arena and you just fight as many Aboros as you can. It's pretty cool. Get wrecked, Aboro. I didn't mean to do that. Wasted my special. Not that I'm really gonna use it anyway, because there's no point in using it in this mode when everyone dies so quick anyway. I love how they all just stand there. This is like generic enemy, like, in a beat-em-up. They just stand there and do nothing unless they're the one attacking you. I think it's hilarious. Oh, rip, dude, he teleported away. Yeah, how about I throw a shuriken at you? How do you like it? Yeah, there's a lot of ha-ha-ha-ing going on here. Bye, Aboro. I don't care about you, Gilos. No, oh, we get to play as Sakura. Even though Ino's the better character. Combos 4 and 3. Okay, we'll go with that. Wow. No point. Wow, dude. No, she got me. Oops. At least in Shippuden, Sakura starts being less of a bitch. Oh, I'm gonna die. Ah. Oh god. I can't play as Sakura, she's a terrible character. Unless it's Ninja Storm, because I can play as her in that. But I usually play as Ino in Ninja Storm. Ino, Hinata, and B are my mains in Ninja Storm 3. But I kind of play as everyone in Ninja Storm 3. Those are just the three I play as the most. Wow, she pushed me. She shoved me. Yeah, Choji just hit me. That is definitely cheating. Not sure that's allowed in this test. Definitely not. Definitely not allowed in this test. You're right. Pretty sure Ino cheated, and the judges, like, Hatsuke just didn't care at all. Or, what's his name? Hayate, that's what I meant to say, not Hatsuke, that's, fucking Kakashi's last name. I meant, what's his name over there? The dude with the cough, whose name I don't remember, and Ebisu's back there. Apparently he didn't care either. Choji was just like, ah, fuck it. That was it, apparently. No more story. Did I just I like playing a bunch of characters in Storm 3, yeah. I play as everyone, just those are the three I play as the most. Like, I love playing as Kisame and a couple other people just because they're really annoying to fight. Rip. Wow, these blocks, dude. That's terrible. So much blocking. Didn't realize this game was Blocking Simulator 2016, or whenever this came out. I think it was like 2002 that this game came out. Is it bad that Itachi's my favorite character to play as in the anime? No. No, Itachi's pretty cool. Like Pain Nagato, Sage Mode Naruto, Amaterasu. Yeah, there's a lot of really cool ones. Yeah, get your dog out of here. Pretty sure Akamaru isn't allowed in this fight either. But no, he was in this fight. They made an exception for that, didn't they? Because it was some bullshit about him being part of him, blah, 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 blah. Pain's a great anime character. Pain's pretty cool. Now I want to go play it again. Well, Hinata, never thought I'd be fighting you. Do I get to play as Hinata? I like playing as Hinata. I do, sweet. If you're gonna forfeit, now's the time. You're slacking, Popo, by the way. Naruto said believe it during that fight. Oh, rip, I'm gonna miss. I love how you win fights and yet you still lose because in the anime the character loses. I never liked how that worked in games. If you're supposed to lose, you should lose the fight. I'm so sorry. It's okay, don't worry about it, Popo. Just accept that you're a failure. That's all you need to do. I remember when I was younger, Hinata's always the character I played in this game too. So it's not surprising that it transferred over to the Ultimate Ninja Storm games. Oh shit. Bad timing. Wasn't paying attention. It's okay, Popo. We all get used to it. Stop blocking! Shit. Can we clutch it out? Clutched! We did it! We did it, guys. The clutch. Man, Hinata would make a really good Canadian. Lee! Clutch as fuck. It's fucking Gaara, dude. Rip, he turned. Gaara is a pretty cheap character too, just because of his sand shield. Like, it's just a normal defense thing, but it's still really annoying to get around. I'm pretty sure I get to fight as the unlocked Lee. after this fight here. I'm not sure. No, don't kill me. I want to leave Whirlwinds. Ah, oh, dang it, dude. Gaara clutched me that time. Hey, Gately, I know, right? It didn't even jump, but I'll take it. Even though I'm getting wrecked now. Hop! I don't know how to cancel break. Or combo break, sorry. How to cancel my combos. Combo cancel is what I meant to say. Ah, oh, dang it. If I could have gotten that second hit, would have been really good, but it dropped it. There we go. Love how in Storm 1, Naruto, One Tail, Cursed Mark Sasuke, and 8 Gates Lee. Yeah, they're normal characters. They do that in, That's really weird, yeah. That's just because they were lazy. They took the Dragon Ball Z Tenkaichi route where they made, like, Super Saiyan and stuff different characters. Even though they should be transformations because, you know, they're stupid. Reinsulting Ultimate Ninja Storm Revolution again? Nice, dude, nice. What? Ah, oh, we don't get to do it. RIP. Naruto!
Your destiny is to lose.
Wow, Neji's a fucking prick, dude. Yeah, the Awakenings make characters really broken.
Round two. Fight.
Like, there's a lot of characters that just dominate you as soon as they unlock their stuff. I always forget Madara's a person. Yeah, Madara is definitely a person. Oh god, I'm getting dominated. There we go. There we go, we're good. Think that allowing characters to awaken straight away. Yeah, that's terrible, dude. Shadow clone, guys. The shadow clone that I don't think I even used. Wait, that's a lie. I did use it. Ignore me. He's right. Shadow clone was his worst ninjutsu until he stole the scroll. I don't think you can in Ninja Storm 3, but I haven't played it in a while, so I could be wrong. RIP. Dude, Gaara's fucking OP as shit. Not even fair. Just gonna... Fuck, I cannot hit anyone with Sasuke's attack. Sasuke, why are you so bad? Wow, dude, I'm dominated. Jesus. If you can, I'ma cheese you so hard.
Round two. Fight.
Wow. Wrecked. Gaara is so cheap! Like, I don't even think he takes damage from his defenses when normal people take damage when they don't attack and they just defend. Normal people would take damage from that, but Gaara just fucking sits there and does nothing. Fuck! It's not over because you can't hit anyone, Sasuke. Bodied, I know, right? So bodied, dude. It's terrible. Yes, continue. Apparently I have to win. Of course. Dude, that clash though. Rip. Grabbed. I didn't mean to do that. I wanted to try and use my special attack, but that didn't happen, so. Like, this is so unfair. Like, you can't guard break or anything. You just have to hope that you actually get an attack on him. I was really hoping he was going to jump over me. Like, these fucking combos, dude. There's no way to get out of combos aside from logging, and you can't log unless you have enough, can't log unless you have enough of your, chakra. Awesome, Popo. I'll definitely come watch. What are you gonna stream? What are you planning on streaming? Wow. I know you said you wanted to do some VC stuff, but did you decide on a game? Computers are too smart. They don't just stand there. What? Are you fucking kidding me? Come on. I'm gonna die, dude. This is stupid. He has more health than me, too. I can't even just... Oh! Come on, come on! Let me get a hit! No! Come on! He wouldn't let me get a hit, man. You can do Mario and... Oh, awesome. I was about to say Mario and Sonic. I think you should stream Mario and Sonic at the Olympic Games. I will not disappear, Gaara. I won't even dissa. It will not give you the satisfaction. Rip, I am punching a wall. Wow, dude, what a waste. Really? I'm dead. These fucking combos, dude, seriously. Never played it before, should be fun. Yeah, dude. Mario and Luigi Superstar is pretty fun. That's the first one, right? If I remember correctly, I'm pretty sure Superstar is the first game from the Mario and Luigi series. Bodied. Just gonna throw him. That's how you deal with defenses. You just throw people.
Round
Oh, come on, serious? Wait. I will not. Ridiculous, dude. The fucking sand shield's a piece of shit. Oh, we got him. Jesus.
I'm not done yet.
Sasuke's with Arame.
Round two. Fight.
Look out. Don't underestimate.
Oh, didn't grab. Rip. Get dunked! Play Dream Team and love it aside from touchscreen part? Yeah, that's fair. Yeah, we got him! Which I can only assume are not in Superstar Saga. No, Superstar Saga doesn't have touchscreen stuff because it's a Game Boy Advance game. Dun ta da! What? Just fighting Gaara was hard enough, now I have to fight two of them? This isn't gonna be good. Dude, I'm getting fucking bodied. Holy shit. They take no damage! Dude, I lose so much damage so quickly. What? Shut up. Okay, he's dead. This looks so silly. Wow, okay. Obviously they don't have as much damage. That wasn't too bad. Yeah, I totally got bodied in that last fight. It was terrible. Gaara, you dumb shit. Stop it. Yeah, can't do anything when Crow's not with you, you fucker. Die. Gar's range is pretty big. Rip. I get to be Naruto versus Gaara. This music, dude. This music.
Round one. Fight.
Wow. Bodied. Just after Naruto made that big speech about never losing to him. Rip! Dang it. Yeah, I think this is the final fight, I'm pretty sure. Who knows how long it'll take, but pretty sure this is the final fight. Rip! Wow, dude, I fucking hate that. You disappear out of the way, and he still hits you with that falling sandblast thing there. terrible. He just sits in a corner and does nothing. Because he can. That's why I don't like Gaara in the games. Like, in the newer games, he's not as bad. Because it's not terrible like this. But this is just fucking ridiculous. He sits there and takes no damage and then just attacks you. Wow, dude. Bodied. We gotta do it, guys. We gotta beat Gaara. Oh, shit. That could have been bad. I mean, I wouldn't have died, but it could have been bad. Wow, dude. These combos. It's fucking ridiculous. I just range him. See, like, look, even right there, I clearly, very clearly hit him, but I didn't hit him. Like, because the game was just like, yeah, we don't think you actually hit him. Rip. I don't got it, Goku, because this game cheats in the favor of the computer all the time. Like, look at that, dude. He fucking combo broke. Like, he didn't combo break me, but he, like, buffed. I'm trying to think of... He, like, hyper-armored, basically, through my attack, which is stupid. See, like, what is this? Like, Gaara's fucking hyper armor is ridiculous. Like, I'm sitting here punching him and it does nothing to him. It's ridiculous, dude. I totally got him there. That was bull. That was bull. I'm gonna die, dude. I'm dead. I think I'm gonna win. I won! Yes, timeout! Timeout! Damn, dude. That's it. The day was saved. Didn't have a chance to finish the tuning exam. Rip. Well, that happens. Only got 8,000 coins. Wow. I can get more than that easier by just doing battles. Alright, let's see what's in the shop right now. I don't know what's, I don't know what's in here. Hi, Anko, how's it going? Oh, look, characters that I don't have. Let's unlock Konkoro and Zabuza, because Zabuza is great. And Haku. That's it, apparently. That's all I had money for. Apparently, I have no characters unlocked. This is kind of terrible. Let's just do some matches, I guess. Oh wow, I really don't have anybody. Damn. It's okay, we're gonna play as Zabuza. Bring it on. This music's pretty hype. What a way to end it, I know, right? I always really enjoyed playing Zabuza as well, but for some reason in Ultimate Ninja Storm 3, I just have a really hard time playing as him. Like, he just feels really slow in comparison to the other characters that I play. So it feels really hard. It took me 49 minutes and 18 seconds? Damn. But is that from, like, when my timer started, or from when I, or from when I actually started story mode? What a waste of time, guys.
Round one. Fight.
Take that!
You're finished. That ninja art hidden miss jutsu. Really think you can beat me? Good. Knockout.
When your timer started, so it's only like a few seconds difference. Yeah, it's like a 10 second difference, but 49 minutes, eh? Why wouldn't I be able to submit the run? I would just have to highlight it. I don't even care anyway, it doesn't even matter to me. I wasn't actually gonna upload it. 49 minutes is pretty stupid. Like, that's probably beyond last place for that game, so there's no point in me even submitting it. Oh, you need to show the settings? Okay, I didn't realize that. Well then. Yeah, it's the last place, I figured. Wow, Hinata, please. Oh, I was gonna use my ability, but I kinda ruined that. It's true. Zabuza's pretty hard to kill. I mean, he even came back. Rockley! Still not bad considering I haven't played in a while. Yeah, I haven't played this game in a really long time. Gonna have a shower, get some snacks, and start streaming, hopefully. Yeah, no problem, Popo. Thank you for stopping by for pretty much the entire stream. It's like, what, 4 hours? 4.5 hours? So, I really appreciate it. And yeah, I'll check it out as soon as I stop stream and open up Discord. But yeah, thank you for stopping by, Popo. I really appreciate it. Hopefully you enjoyed your time. Yeah, I'm glad you enjoyed the stream as well, Bubble. Not quite done yet. We still have 5 minutes to go through here, but this is the last game for today.
Fight over. Zabuza Momochi.
I love that they gave you the option to use the D-pad as if anyone would ever play with the D-pad. Useless, apparently, guys. That did like no damage to me. What the heck? It's really weird.
Hey, what's the matter, huh? Round two. Fight.
Oh, right, chakra drain. That's the thing. Alright, I'm punching a wall. Wow. Neji apparently doesn't really need all that much to log out of the way.
What a waste of time.
Naruto. I know people who called it that. Like, called him that, Naruto. And they weren't being funny about it. They actually just called him that. Yep. I think he does, but he can't.
Round two. Fight. Very good.
I'm pretty sure you only do 8 matches in single player mode here, because it's like a standard arcade mode pretty much. I'm pretty sure you only do 8 matches. But I could be wrong, it might be more than that. But I guess we're gonna find out once this one's done. Oh, I'm trying to cut up the fence here. Good job. Apparently, I will never defeat him. Yeah, Kiba. Not sure if it goes past 8 matches. We'll find out.
Round 1. Fight.
Wrecked. And we got a perfect, that's pretty sweet.
What's the matter? Round 2. Fight. You're finished.
Boom. Oh, more than 8 matches, okay. Just, I don't know why I thought it was 8, I just thought it was 8. God, the blocking, dude, terrible. So much blocking. Rip, wow. Didn't realize Conqueror could actually do stuff without Crow.
Hey, what's the matter? Round 2. Fight.
Where are you looking? Oh, rip. I have no idea what just happened. There was a counter of some sort. The funny thing about this is that you can actually hit Crow, and you'll do your special move on Crow instead of doing it on Conqueror, which is really funny. Gaara. Maybe it's 10 matches. 10 matches sounds about right. Oh, there's our hour with Naruto Clash of Ninja 2 guys, but we're actually just going to finish this up. If this isn't the last match, we'll finish after this match. If it is, it's just going to go to the leaderboards anyway, so... That's cool. Rip, dude. Gaara is a pain in the ass. Not just in story mode, in all modes. Get dunked, Gaara. Okay, one more. Good thing about Zabuza is that he has pretty decent range as well, because he has the sword of which I can't remember the name of. I don't remember the name of it. Oh, I missed. Rip. There we go. Momochi! Yeah, that was it, guys. First place! B. C. Do I have numbers? Do I have access to numbers? Don't have access to numbers. So it's just gonna be, what, 322? So it's gonna be BCTTT. Alright, there we go. Genin! We're Genin, guys. We got first place. Pretty great. And we got 2,000. Wow, terrible. So that's going to be it for Naruto Clash of Ninja 2, guys. Thank you guys for stopping by. That's going to be the end of the stream as well.